各位点禅师，各位全贤，大家好，阿弥。咱今仔暗时，咱的菜点禅师要甲一个咱慈悲，要继续讲解一贯道宗旨。To all master and all Tao king, good evening. Tonight, our master Tsai will once again provide us with her compassionate guidance, the continuation of the meaning of the principle of I-Kuan Tao or I-Kuan Tao 宗旨。咱正在来邀请咱的蔡典禅师和咱慈悲四道。Now let us invite our Master Chai for her compassionate guidance.
阿弥，非常的欢喜啊！欢迎咱马多罗中主道伊吼，face to face 迄个拜五班的，每礼拜拜五班已经到达会话，转请你翻译。
Good evening, everyone. Tonight we are very happy that in our Zhongshu Taoyuan in Bak,
那么
we are
拜拜你最近
able
嘞，阿小花
to hold
心
again our face-to-face meeting
感
for
谢天文
our
主
Friday
耶，
lectures.
感谢庄师洪主，感谢诸尊师表大德，感谢老前人甲各位点灯师慈悲栽培吼，更加感谢吼，诸点灯师吼，电点灯师甲在座各位道亲啊，搁线路顶端的道亲嘞，咱大家今仔日嘞，过来过即个做伙来学。
So before we start, let us show our gratitude to our Mother in Heaven for Heaven's grace and for the teacher's virtue, and also for the mercy of our Mila Tzu Si and to the glory of our Sichuan and Simu, and to all the Tuan Si, and also for our Zhou Tian Tuan Si and Tsai Tian Tuan Si, and also everybody who are here in Zoom tonight.
那么未开拜以前咧，小花注意吼补充。顶礼拜咧，因为时间的关系，小花无甲迄个结班吼，时间无够，无做一个结班。
So before we start with our topic tonight, because last week we did not have enough time to make the conclusion for our lecture last Friday, so tonight let us start with the conclusion of our last Friday's lecture.
因为咧。顶礼拜咧是为六位真贤大德吼，伫个白果洛诶迄个讲堂内面吼，报告因去台湾访道，甲参加法会诶迄个心得。
So last week, it was conducted by six of our Tao Tins who had the opportunity to visit our Taiwan temple and also to celebrate the anniversary of our Zhang Lao Qianren.
咱家己把各个道亲知影啦，别个所在道亲感觉奇怪，哪有这个活动因咱唔知影？
So we know that we have this kind of activity in Taiwan, but there are other groups who are saying that they did not know that this kind of activity exists.
那么这个就有一个起因，有一个缘分的啦，因为伫2019年的时阵呢，咱看到讲2020年呢，拄多是咱张老真人成道十周年。那么
，so,
我都就先就发起吧，讲这个十周年呢，咱大家吼做伙组一个团吼，等来台湾吼，甲张老真人做一个纪念，做一个祭拜。
So the trip started, in fact, in the planning of 2019, because we knew that in 2020 we will be celebrating the 10th death anniversary of our Zhang Lao Qianren. That is why some of our Tao Tins have planned to visit our Zhang Lao Qianren during his anniversary to show respect and also to visit the temples.
迄个本来是一个真大个活动啦，伊就迄个疫情哦，它取消去咯。
It was in fact a well-planned activity. Everything was set, but because of the pandemic, everything was cancelled.
但是咧，咱 啊，嗰多即句为道歉嘞，啊，佮包括诶宣传助理、啊美红助理诶，再来嘞，已经机票跳落去啊。
And our Tauchins in Bacolod all had our tickets ready, including our Lucy Tuli and also Swan Swan Tuli.
So at
first, we all thought that those tickets would have been forfeited by the airline, but through the kindness of our Biki Tuli, Biki Haktiong, he was able to make use of all those tickets and book us a new schedule.
啊，每一个回来呢，去台中拢有发表吼，因的心得，啊，每一个心得拢满满，哦，真侪心得。
And each of the six Tauchins who went there to Taiwan all came home with a lot in their hearts, and they all had a lot to share with all of us.
那么，啊，有哈，还没请起来。 发表伊个心得时阵哦，我头一个就问你一，啊，恁感想安怎？伊还阁未讲咩起来，发表伊个心得，即个做到到位，哈，等下伊个伊哩，然后就问伊个秘书，哈，叫啊，你们在感想什么？伊个感想是安怎？So
even before the lecture last Friday, when they got back to Bacolod, Art and Transit asked our sister Vicky what were their thoughts about their trip to Taiwan. So the one of those things that our sister Vicky has mentioned was that we really should let our young Tauchins visit the Taiwan temple so that they will really understand and realize the real meaning of filial piety and also of having a home for the age, for when we are already old.
啊，是咪咪伊啊？你说对吧？哈，我美女啦，因讲，嗯，这款的想法真好。那希望讲咱啊，老岁的基因的，咱来啊，招一挂少年的道亲，哈，啊，等来台湾，啊，看有一晚年，还是当时等来台湾的啊，方道啊，个参考法会，哈，动这款的方法，唔是干那去善，安尼啊，咱来去学一挂物件，等啦，安尼对咱的道亲的造物。
Well, we all thought that it was really a good thing to realize that the importance of filial piety and also of taking care of the old. And that is why the thought of bringing more young people to the Taiwan temple has arise.
啊，过来嘞，道静甲我问人，我讲，这本书啊，这本书啊，伊嘞，伊头文嘞，迄个发号的迄个讲义，那好，遐尼深啊。
And also there was another question. They said that why is it that they're in the lecture in Taiwan, why is it that the words and the things that they are discussing are so very profound? So we should understand that those lectures were written for the Taiwan Tauchins, since they had a very high Chinese. Uba, ubo. 有声无？
哦，有声
听清有声无？
所以
有吧？
道理啊，其实是无什么深，甲无什么浅啦。道理听入去，做会出来就是道理，其实甲你完全无关系。璇璇，你有听去无？
三，一项咧，定成分和上一项咧。
所以咱为虾米哦？像今天你要讲这个一贯道宗旨哦，这篇哦，咱若伫咧台湾哦，直接课就讲掉去啦。因为迄边是用中国字，好用咱人字看，因本来读咱人字看一下就知影。但是来到咱菲律宾呢，这个一贯道宗旨这篇呢，是我都要分几下摆讲，分这几下摆去说的时阵呢，慢慢啊说，慢慢啊说，咱就现在听有迄什么意思，是不是安尼？所以伊道理本身是无深啦，咱做会出来就是道理，做袂出来，迄就是叫做切合啦，哲学、伊拉设计啦，安尼听有无？所以咱讲道理哪能深，一定深袂，道理无深，是因为讲咱伫个英文的国家大汉，咱看迄个中文的物件，无形中就感觉讲，因为咱安尼是咧用啦，就感觉讲深，我嘛，像我嘛共款啊，咱要叫像哈个伫个读中文的国家大汉，叫我来看一个英文的册，我看有无？我嘛是看无，我感觉，那遐尼深，那互我遐尼深的物件，同款迄个道理所以咧，咱毋通，讲，道理就深袂，道理再去袂深，因为道理拢是咧，互咱做人做会出来，才叫做道理。转转，咱有听去无？有无？安尼免咧翻译，你甲看卖者。那么，咱今天就继续来讲一贯道宗旨吼。咱的一贯道宗旨咧，Hello，你有听去无？
有了，我怎么去
看？我讲一下翻译一下吼。停止哦，所以吼，咱这个。这个拜五，这个班哦，非常的宝贵。咱讲非常的宝贵嘞。咱头先嘞，咱来感恩，
感谢救下咯。
第二，咱来感恩这个人嘞，感恩哦，两位助理。那无因两个哦，咱这个班开袂出来啦。咱也袂晓去操，袂晓去操作啦。咱嘛爱靠伊甲咱翻译。讲咱人话嘞，有迄个英文甲咱翻译。讲英文的咧，有咱人会甲咱翻译，所以咱也真正感恩讲，今仔日咯，这个疫情内底，咱这个班无去登记，咱听有无？
So，啊，电视有声了吼，好哈。
你开始讲啦，你开始讲，有啊吼，你开始
So we have to, we have to know the preciousness of our Friday lecture class, and also we have to thank our tutors for helping in setting up the Zoom lectures, and that we are always able to have translations. When the speaker is talking in Chinese, we have English translation, and when the speaker is speaking in English or Tagalog, we also have Chinese translations available.
那么这个一贯道宗旨嘞，咱已经三字的吼，有的三，有一段落是拢三字一句，有一段落是四字一句，有一段落是六字一句吧吼。那么咱今仔日要来讲的嘞是，今仔日要来做来学习的嘞是三字句的最后一句，叫做何香凝。
So in the principles of I-Kuan Tao, there are different phrases. Some are composed of only three words, and some are composed of four words, and others had six words in them. And tonight we will start with the last three word phrase, which is to observe harmony in the in neighborhood.
什么叫做何香林呢？什么叫做何香林？何香林呢是国语啊，普通话哈、啊。那么咱南话叫做何和平的何哈，何香林哈，何、啊、就是何气啊，大家和睦啊，无冤家叫做何哈。乡就是共乡里的，共一个 community 的哈。啊邻呢，就是邻居啊，厝边头尾。
So, in 和相邻these three words, the first word 和 meaning that we have to live in harmony, and then 相 is like the people from the same places. In Tagalog, we always call them our kababayans, and then 邻 is our neighbor.
好，因拜吼，三四十年前哦，有一个。啊，囡仔的电视节目应该即卖还阁有啦，叫做芝麻街啊 ，Sesame Street 啊，内面就教囡仔讲，咱个厝边头尾也上好啊。Who are the neighbor？ Who are 什么啊？什么人是你的隔壁厝边？刚好这首歌有阿个会晓唱，敢那阿个伊会安怎唱哦？所以含西方的国家嘛是对细汉就教囡仔啊，教厝边头尾爱上好。
So some 30 or 40 years ago, there was a very, very popular children's show on TV, the Sesame Street. And in that show, they are also encouraging the harmony between neighbors. And there was even a song that they taught children to sing. And we can see through that even the Western cultures, they are also being taught to create harmony among neighbors.
啊，咱中国人有一句古早话啦，啊，古早话叫做“远亲不如近邻”，讲徛到遐尼远的亲戚，哦，徛到足远的亲戚，哦，唔，大家徛在咱边啊的厝边头尾。
So there was a very popular saying in China, which says that it is our relatives who lives far away cannot compare to our neighbors who are living near us.
啊嗨，为什么远亲不如近邻呢？这什么道理？什么意思？你话都可以说吧，啊嗨。
So let us request our brother Ahai to explain this phrase.
阿伯，你嘞？杜小姐，你要归谁不？远亲不如近邻。
May we now request our sister Evelyn to explain?
来。好的，就你。啊，非常对，来拍拍手，拍拍手，哈，好。这个杜小姐的归谁讲？那拄到紧急的代志咧，徛伫远远的亲戚无多来给你斗三站，就是徛伫有咱边仔的厝边头尾，才有法度甲咱斗三站，是不是安尼？吼、哦，比如讲你半暝时啊，要叫迄、那个要叫有紧急的代志，要叫安母兰的时阵哦，你嘛在靠边厝边帮你叫，吼、哦，是不是安尼？伫个迄个无手机、甲无电话、点钟嘞，吼！你若是爱靠你厝边帮你叫安母兰来吧，哦，所以说，啊，远亲不如近邻，哦。那么，这个远亲不如近邻啊，好啊，是讲这个和乡邻啊，好，就是讲咱甲厝边嘞爱结一个善缘，哦，唔通甲厝边结一个恶缘。
So the phrase He Xiang Ling tells us that it is more important to have good neighbors than to have our relatives far away. One example is that when we meet emergencies, especially at night, we can call for our neighbors to help us, but our relatives, no matter how close they are by blood, when they are far away or in another city, they can never come instantly to extend their help to us. Especially during midnight when we meet emergencies and we need to call ambulances, it is only our neighbor who can help us to solve that problem. So it is good always to have to develop good relationship between neighbors.
那么，迄个吼，最近吼，有发生去台湾的几款这飞机啦，这飞机顶看出电影，迄个是吼，迄个汤汉克搬吼，这个电影明星真有名，人的吼，诶，伊讲伊伊个名，伊个名叫做奥多，OTTO，吼，因牵手哦，拄拄啊过身，伊甲因牵手感情较好，啊无囡仔，因牵手一个过身咯，伊讲无想要挖落去啊。 凊彩就想办法要去买锁啊，好啦，啊买啥物物件好来，家己家己家己解决掉。后尾啊咧，拄着吼厝边搬来一个，敢若墨西哥人，啊带阿公某啊，带两个囡仔，啊爸肚肚有一个有带生一个，搁要生出来囡仔，啊即个墨西哥阿公啊，即个厝边一日到晚就是来找即个 Mr. Auto，甲伊麻烦你啊，一届做笔记也好，啊摕物件互食也好。 安尼大大概影响，到尾啊，到无自杀，啊，再继续挖落去，好，这就是厝边头尾吼，诶，好处就是安尼啦。
So recently, during a plane trip of Artsy and Transition, she was able to watch a movie starred by Tom Hanks, and in that movie, his name was Otto. Otto had a wife. Whom he loved very much, but the wife died. And they do not have any children. And because of that, Otto was feeling very sad and lonely, and he even tried so many times to end his own life also. But it was very lucky that Otto had a couple in their neighborhood. They are Mexican people, and they have two children, and the wife was even pregnant during that time. And this couple, upon seeing the situation of Otto, they always come to him to encourage him and discuss things with him, to talk with him, and to lighten up his feelings. And through that, through doing that every day, they were able to successfully influence Otto to start another new life. And that is why he did not have any idea then to end his life.
啊，安尼讲起来，和乡邻然后，然后远亲不如近邻，然后甲厝边头尾结善缘，莫甲厝边头尾结恶缘，这个道理有深无？都无深嘛，吼。So,
in her Xiangling, we are just saying that we have to develop good relationships between our neighbors and never to create any bad relationship between our neighbors. And Artian Tsuanzi is asking us that is this kind of an idea very profound and deep for us to understand? So, since it is not a very, very profound idea for us to understand, the only problem is, are we really willing to put that in action? So whenever we are into a new environment, when we move to another place, we can always bring some biscuits and some small things to our neighbors to develop friendship between us.
啊，像是阮小妹啊，伊迄个三十几岁时阵哦，含面牵手含面两个囡仔，对台北移民去纽西兰的迄个基督城。So
an example is that sister of Artsy and Transi during her 30s, she moved with her husband and children to New Zealand. And they were there as immigrants during that time. So since Christchurch was a place that was had very, very cold temperature.
In the New Zealand, 每一间厝哦, 弄一个智能的迄个遐壁炉啦，无迄个壁炉吼，寒天时也艰苦也寒。
So、
所以你敢会晓泡茶？泡茶咱听无？吼、哦，泡茶听有无？听有无？嗯。
So since it was a very, it is a very, very cold place, so they always have to have one to two fireplaces in their house burning wood to keep them warm. So in order for them, for the sister and the brother-in-law to be able to light up their fireplace, they have to cut woods to put inside the fireplace.
啊，阮小妹因都要搬去了嘛，要讲啊，摕一个台湾的饼干，还是汤啊饼去请伊的厝边，啊，伊的厝边是阿伯啊，阿大人。啊，这老大人诶，想讲哇，我这个厝边哦，对伊咧哦，遐尼热诶所在来，徛咧纽西兰，伊一定袂晓泡茶，袂晓起诶，袂晓起伊个饼咯。就逐工哦，逐工透早起来就是泡茶泡泡，囥在阮小妹因家门下口，互阮小妹通好起茶。啊，厝内在袂寒，在袂冰冰啦。
So, since when they first reached that neighborhood, they also did what was taught, and they brought some small gifts, food to their neighbors. And that all, they had a neighbor who is an old man, and he understood that since this couple comes from a tropical place, they do not know how to cut wood and to light a fireplace. So every morning, the old man will prepare some cut wood and put them outside their home so that when the sister and the brother-in-law wakes up, they will have firewoods ready for use.
Ah, so in 2 years, oh, oh, these 2 couple, ah, keep, just wow, these 2 couple, ha, ah, this guy, when he 出门哦，狗的狗还是猫的交代这个。吼、哦，啊，这家人要出门，伊会狗和猫也是交代这家，吼、哦，交代伊出去，吼、哦，唔免甲狗甲猫摕去迄个什么迄个 pet clinic 里面，吼、哦，就是出面个帮你到照顾，帮你到饲狗，帮你到饲猫，免开迄、那个吼，甲猫甲狗放个迄个 pet clinic 迄个钱，嗯。
So these two neighbors had become very good friends. And they always help one another that when one family is going out of town, they can just leave their pets, their dogs, their cats with their neighbor. And when the other neighbor is going out, they in turn will then leave their pets with the neighbor. So it saves them a lot of effort and money because they need not send their pets to the pet clinic for to keep them there.
啊，所以咱常常讲吼，厝边头尾来上好的时阵吼，一家甲一家来上好的时阵吼，一加一吼大于二啦，吼 ，one plus one 应本来应该是 equal two 吧，不过你两家来真上好的时阵吼是 one plus one， 安怎 bigger 哈 ，more than two 啊 ，one plus one more than two， 好，一加一啊大于二。
So that is why we say that if we can develop good harmony between neighbors, good harmony in the neighborhood, then we always say one plus one is equal two. But with that kind of relationship, we can say one plus one will always be greater than two.
Ah, then we have one plus one, oh, more than two, oh. That is why we find a one, a two, a two, oh. Get up, and the two people have been that much faster, na.
But of course, there are still the neighbors that are not that that good, and they will always develop some misunderstandings and fights between neighbors.
我伫个美国时阵哦，拄到一项代志，我亲身看到。伫个美国迄个吼，纽约吼，上周吼，拄有一家拄对迄个吼，中国。啊，来徛伫个纽约上州，迄算讲有钱人区啦。那么这中国人可能还阁袂英，还阁唔是真会晓讲英文啦，吼、哦。那么伊个厝边哦，哦，甲咱头前同款，咱头前有张大尼赛吧，啊，定定个叶啊落来来，咱迄个咱这边家，咱就着爱去扫迄个大尼赛个叶啊，啊，咱扫就扫，袂要紧啦，嘛唔是咱来扫，一工人来扫，吼、哦、啊。论过就好啊，吼、哦，有量就好啊。啊，不过呢，这中国人呢，
So another example is somebody that Ajahn Chah Sun knew that in a, there was this Chinese who came from China and he immigrated to New York and stayed there for good, and he was in a neighborhood where there are so many trees around his house. So every autumn he will have to clean his own place because of the falling leaves from the trees around his house. So because he has to do it day after day, so he felt so tired and angry that one day he confronted the neighbor and told him that please cut out all those branches so that they will not fall a lot of leaves on the ground. But instead of trying to do what he was told, that the white neighbor did not do anything, he just took his word for granted and he just did nothing about the complaint of the Chinese man. So the man from the neighbor did not do anything about the complaint. Maybe it was because the Chinese did not express what he wanted to say because he was still not very good in his English language, or maybe he was understood by the neighbor, but the neighbor really did not do anything about his complaint. So the Chinese man was so mad that the owner of the trees did not do anything about his complaint. So one day, because he was already so very tired of cleaning all those leaves, that without asking for permission, he took an electric saw and cut down all those branches that had falling leaves. So when the owner of the tree found out that his branches were cut by the Chinese man, he was of course very, very mad also. And he even sued the Chinese man in court because he harmed his properties without asking for any permission. And the Chinese man was later on fined. He was found guilty and was fined for more than $10,000.
所以吼，因拜吼有滴几百年前吼，清朝的时阵，那个三四百年前的时阵吼，清朝呢有一个四大的大官真有名，陈廷敬真有名。So
in China, more than 300 years ago, there was this government official. His family name was Chen. His name was Chen Tingjing.
啊，这陈廷敬哦，伊是对迄个一个啊，甲庭的迄个吼，媳妇喏，一直拼，拼到来北京吼做大官，做一品啊，做一官的官哦，哦，敢若宰相咁样大官。So,
Chen Tingjing came from a poor family, and he came from a rural area, and because of his struggle, he was able to be placed in Beijing and to become a very prominent government official. And during
So
during that time, he was a person with a lot of wealth and a lot of power, and he was a man with can do anything that he wanted.
哦，有一天吼，因老家啦，因故乡，啊，佮有许大人啊，是兄弟姊妹来啦，寄一张批来啦，讲什么啊来讲啊，某某人啊，阿兄吼，来你伫咧北京做官做甲遐尔大吼，啊，拜托啊，你小啊。 出一个咱的吼，咱隔壁迄个厝边哦，足歹的啦，安怎歹呢？伊哦无理无由啦，讲咱啊，咱的树啊，侵着因兜的地，哦，侵着因兜的地三笑啦，三笑，叫咱就爱吼向后壁退三笑。啊，你伫北京做官做。
So since Chen Tingjing was a very high position official, one day his fam he received a letter from hometown from his own family, and the letter consisted of so much complaints that they were saying that we have a neighbor who is really a very bad neighbor because they are complaining that our premises is occupying their lot and we are occupying 1 meter of their lot and they wanted us to move our property 1 meter back. And since you are a very high official, can you help us with this problem?
啊，安尼咱那呢做甲做官做甲，互人欺，互厝边欺负，要读较紧哦，安尼袂袂做你啦吼，你爱紧处理啦。So
they are saying that we are, since you are a high official, you should look for a solution to solve this problem. We cannot just let people do that to us.
哦，啊，这个大官哦，看这张批遐尼长，看条滴了嘞，吼，嘛是同款，摕一张纸来，提毛笔来，吼，就是。 要回伊的批咯，要回伊因厝内老家，要甲回一张批予伊老家。甲咱写哦，七字一句，七字一句，安尼拢总写四句，28字啦，吼、哦，七个字一句嘛，吼，一共四句，甲咱写28字，伊张批啊，恁长啦，伊用28字甲伊回转去啦。So,
since the letter that he received from his hometown was a very, very long letter. And he found out that what the problem was, and then he replied his family with a letter that consisted of only 4 sentences, and each sentence has only 7 words in it.
Oh, 对，一千里外，到写这张批来嘞，干那为着什么代志了？为着树叶，你也无为着别咪代志啊。
So the first sentence says that you sent me a letter from far away homeland just to complain about a wall.
好，第二句嘞，让他三尺又何妨？啊，那你为啥笑嘞？那也跟他急啊，无什么大代志啊。
So, and the next sentence says that is it to be considered as a big problem if we have to give up our 1 yard of lot for our neighbor?
啊，你若要讲树叶呢，上有名的树叶是啥物啊呢？万里长城，对吧？哦，中国上有名，世界上有名，迄个墙壁都一个墙壁嘞，万里长城，万里长城，哈。 万里长城哦，安怎？今犹在，今天还搁伫个对无？有无？有伫恁去北京去游览，有看到万里长城无？有哈。万里长城今犹在，今天还搁伫个来。请。
So, the wall that surrounds China is the Great Wall of China. And in the letter, he says that the Great Wall of China still exists up to this day.
好，那么当时去这万里长城这边人去的，啊，什么人去万里长城？哎，对啊，万里长城一直几千年，搁伫个遮，啊，当时嘞去万里长城迄个秦始皇嘞伫个倒要，哦，看会着无？看袂着啊，好讲啊，万里长城今天还在啊，啊，搁伫个吼。 那么当时去万里长城的秦始皇有伫个无？无伫个啦。啊，这四字句就是甲咱讲，厝边头尾吼，憨憨呆啦。啊啊，国家搞袂个，咱国家搞看有钱有势嘛无？搞过秦始皇啦，啊嘛无有说过秦始皇啦，对无？是不是安尼？哦。
So it says that since the Great Wall still exists up to this day, but where is the person who built the Great Wall? The Great Wall, the Emperor Qin who built the Great Wall is no longer around. So in these four sentences, it shows us that no matter how powerful or how knowledgeable or wise or intelligent we are, we cannot exceed the intelligence of Emperor Qin.
啊，那个1996年啊，1996年吼，文章把这个地吼，甲买起来，啊，开始起这个吼，起咱这个道理，啊，啊，起道理的时阵呢，在道回来的时阵哦，蔡政委就交代文章同事讲，啊，咱要去的时阵哦，唔通去到到迄个，迄个迄个 YMCA 啦，唔通去到去，咱的就是到YMCA一个表，哈。 咱应该爱甲 YMCA 隔一个表，不过咱毋是甲 YMCA 隔一个表，为甚物呢？前辈交代一句话，讲咱退，咱学即个陈先生的，咱退差不多几笑出来，留一条路，吼，留一条路，吼，后壁一寡工人有通有一个出路通好出来。
So in 1996, when our Munjong Tuazu bought the lot for our temple here in Bacolod, our Tsai Tianpei reminded him that when we are going to build our temple, our wall should not reach the boundary that touches the YMCA. He reminded that we should move back 1 or 2 meters back so that we can give and allow those people just in the squatter area in the back to have a play, to have a way to move from their home to the main road.
啊，咱吼吼人有出路的时阵哦，人就方便的啦，吼、哦，咱甲厝边头尾才会好势啦，吼、哦。啊，咱然后咧无一路互人行的时阵，咱树叶去甲管管管，咱无一路互人行的时候，伊踮在哪行路，咱甲咱嫌，吼、哦，咱甲咱怨哦，吼、哦。 啊，那咱恶道嘛是有可能啦，是毋是吼？所以咱留一个路，互人有出路的时候喏，对别人好，啊，就是对家己好，啊。
So, if we can leave a space for other people to walk on and to travel on, then it will make their life and our life both easier. Because with the high walls that we have built, it will be very, very difficult for those people to travel and to go to the main road. So every time, if they have difficulties moving around, they might be swearing on us or they might be mad at us. So through that, it is something that is bad for both of us. And if we can give up some space, it will be something that is good for both parties. So if we are living in a place where we are the only ones receiving all the good from that place, then we may not be living very peacefully because we will be afraid of the people around us that they might do something bad to us.
So,
So the high official advises family not to be angry or to be mad with their neighbor. Instead, he advised them to move back 1 yard or 2 feet. And when their neighbor found out that, oh, since even though that he is a very high official, still he is very humble enough to give up his lot, and they moved back 1 yard or 3 feet. So let us also move back 3 feet. And that is why there existed a 6 feet alley in that place. And when Arten Tuanzi went to visit Anhui province in 1996, she was still able to see that road.
So, in
our temple, we have to be good to have a harmonious relationship with our neighbors. And as a Tao Chin or as a person, we also have to be developing good relationships with our own neighbors. Just like in our temple in Sambuanga in Zicheng Taoyuan. That one time when there was flood, or every time when there was flood in their area, our sister Choi Zuli will always open the gate of our temple because the temple is at a higher level and flood do not come get to the grounds of the temple. So he will always open their gate and let the cars of their neighbors come in and park in their ground so that the cars will not be flooded by high waters. That is also one way of developing good relationship with neighbors.
So
So, and also from our Cebu temple, before the pandemic, they will always set us a schedule, and the son of our Tian Chuan Su will always prepare medical missions where he will invite dentists or doctors to come to the temple and to serve the people around the temple. So that is one good example of how our temple are developing good relationship with our neighbors. So in the hometown, in the home of ancestral home of our Tsai Tian Chuan Si, our Tsai Tian Pei was in the business of making gluten. So in that process, they will need a lot of water. So they made themselves a well. And from that well, they had very nice and clean and sweet water from that well. So during that period, there was still no government provided water. Like in Bacolod, we have the Basiwa. In Manila, we have the Manila waters. But during that time, since there was no provision from the government for water supply, everyone has to get their water from the well. And our Tsai Tian Pei was very merciful that he allowed everyone to come in their house, in their home, and to get water from that well.
那么我们到出去走不到五分钟，就是一个军部，军部咱听无？哦，平壤，现在什么兵有名嘞？是空军呢？什么叫做空军 ？Air Force，空军国炮司令部，蛮大的哦。那里面不是剩百人，就是千人哦。哦，伊嘛无自来水，真个无自来水，迄寡军人哦，加班。
So in their home, around 5 minutes away, there is this, in their neighbor, there is this Air Force headquarter, which has is a very, very big ground. And inside it, there was around more than 100 or even 1,000 of personnel inside that place. In their facility, they will need to cook, they will need to take a bath, and they will need water for their everyday life. And all of them will get water from the well of our Tsai Tian Pei. So the situation of providing water for more than 1,000 persons in their area continued for more than 10 years. And for all those time, everyone was enjoying the sweetness of their water, the clearness, and everyone loves to use their water. So after the government has provided water for the people, some are still complaining that they still love the water from the well of our Tsai Tian Pei because the provided water always contain chlorine in them, while the water from the well is really very clean and natural.
So I got two being kissing and that. Oh, try and go to the and I got two being or how they get in and all. Get on it. Oh, which you can keep what I go away. Quishina, quikonga. Oh, quikonga, you do not. Men I sang ye and he sung ching eh. Oh, men I being in one of a woman in talking and being in one. They got some two kind of dog, yeah. Get go to the hall. Boom boy.
幼稚园,幼稚园,公报幼稚园。So when our Tsai Tian Pei passed away, there were so many people who wanted to visit him at his wake, and since their home is cannot hold all those people, the Air Force ground was offered to be used as their place for the week.
Oh, in the time, oh, Deng Jin Li Mao Qi Ya, Ah Hai Mao Qi Ya, you just say, "Lang Yi Shang Yi Bo," Ah Hai Wu Bo, Ah, in the shoulder, you just say, "Bo," Oh, in the Hai Ling Da shoulder is the Gunbo the Yuding Wan, Ah, just that one. In the Yuding Wan, Gan La, in the Gunbo Gan La, just one time, just that one Gan La, just Jin Lang Long Bo, just one time, just one time, Ah Ma Gan La one time, Ah Ma, Me Ya, in the Gunbo.
So during the week, they used the kindergarten area of the Air Force headquarters ground to for the week. And it was only during that time that they offered people to use their ground. And after that, the place was already rebuilt into an elementary school and two high schools. So that is why that was because of the good relationship between developed between our Tsai Tian Pei and the neighbors. That is why even the Air Force grounds were offered for them to use during his wake. And that was the last three-letter phrase from our I-Kuan Tao Zongzi, He Xiang Lin. So just like our Choi Tuli, that she also had very good relationship with her neighbors. That is why she was brought by the neighbors to meet a lot of people that helped in the propagation of Tao and also in the development of their Chinese teachings in their area. So next, we are going to start with the four-letter phrase of our I-Kuan Tao Zongzi, 爱国宗事, to be loyal towards one's country and to be responsible in one's duty.
好，这个爱国宗事分做两项代志，一项代志叫做爱国，哦，爱国咱听有嘛吼，啊，伊个马尼拉个有一间学堂叫做爱国学校，唔知阿个有滴个无，哈，啊，宗事佫另外一项代志。 爱国就是讲爱咱的国家，啊，比如讲我台湾人，啊，我爱台湾，啊，你可是你菲律宾人，你爱啥？爱这个国家， 爱菲律宾啊，吼，甲徛嘛菲律宾较爽，叫做爱国对无？哦，那么我甲徛嘛台湾较爽，我爱我个国家，啊，无啦，无影安尼啦，我即摆嘛爱菲律宾，哦，因为都是拢伫咧遮，所以我即摆毋是两个国家，我即摆毋是一个国家，两个国家，吼、哦，爱两个国家，吼、哦，爱咱个国家叫做爱国，吼、哦，啊，即摆叫做重视咧，就是讲。人交代咱做诶代志，也是讲咱所负责诶代志咧，咱一定爱真正忠心，甲伊做好好势。
So, from the four words, 爱国重视 it in fact, refers to two different things. 爱国 means the love of country. That, as a Taiwanese people will love their own country. They will love Taiwan.For Pinoys like us, we will, of course, naturally love the Philippines. And for Tian Tuan-Sin, she says that since she's here very long and she has all the Tao-Tins here in the Philippines, now she loves two countries. She loves Taiwan and also she loves Philippines as well. And for Zhongsi, the second two words, Zhongsi means to be loyal and to be responsible in carrying out our duties and responsibilities.
I am...国语念叫做忠士，哈，啊，来用咱啊福建话念叫做忠心，啊，就是讲对咱负责个代志，哦，一定爱真正忠德，啊，该做好势。
So, 忠士 means that we have to be very loyal and we have to do whatever is assigned to us true-heartedly and to do them very well.
啊，咱即摆吼，咱先讲爱国。哦，爱国，即咱即摆讲爱国，爱咱个国家吼。啊，即摆因为即摆是迄个电脑个点睛啦，网络个点睛，敢若有地球哦，敢若较无国家，是毋是安尼？敢若好像比较没有那个迄、那个 boundary 吧，较无迄、那个吼、哦，没有那个界限啦，敢若无一个线。
So let us now discuss first 爱国, the love of country. But nowadays, since of the availability of the internet, it seems that there is already no boundary between different countries. We see the world as a whole.
I'm going to say, you know, 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 you know,啊，就是迄个所在提供予咱，就迄个国家提供予咱的。若无迄个国家，无迄个所在，咱根本生活无遐尼方便，嘛无遐尼安全，是毋是？对无？哦，所以咱讲国家，啥物讲国家？国家，咱英文叫做 country 啊，中文叫做国家啊。咱看伊个国字啊，国号一个四条线，敢若一个树枝啊。哦，一个线，一个线啦，啊，甲遐真侪省啊，遐真侪 community 甲包伫内底，甲保护好势，迄个国，哦，国家的国有没有哈？我想一下。下对无吼？啊，其实就是讲，这个是一个线，诶，一个 boundary， 哦，刚才我这边有一个样的嘛。国家的界限啦、啊，哦，这个国家跟国家的界限，啊，加这个就是这个所在，哦，这个所在，咱所徛的所在，安尼啊围起来，怎尼啊围起来？伊的空军啦、啊，伊的陆军啦、啊，伊的海军，把迄个国家围起来，甲保护起来，迄叫做国。
So, even though that we nowadays have very improved.And advanced internet connections that we see the world as a whole. But as a person, we still need our country because we need to eat the food produced by the country. We are breathing the air from our country and we can are also using the products made by the people of our country. So if without them, our life will really be very difficult. So from Chinese word, we call the country 国家, and we can see from the Chinese character, 国is made up of a square which symbolizes a boundary that is protecting us during our life and our daily works as a member of that country.
Country 叫做
That is why in Chinese we call the country 国家, which may literally mean country home. So from the word jia in the Chinese character, the upper part represents a roof that is taking care of the family members, and the lower part is like symbolizes a pig. Then it says that the roof provides all the food, all the happiness and the warmth for the family. That is why the family members are so happy. They are living like pigs with no worry, and every day everyone has enough food and water to live. So we should understand that we should need to have a country in order for us to have a family. Without the country, we will never have a family to live in, because when we love our family, we also need to love our country, because it is our country who is protecting our family so that everybody within the family will be safe and happy. So, as a people of a certain country, like we are people of the Philippines, we do not like others to say bad about our country. So, in order for people to have a good impression of our country, we should also have good actions we should develop also our own actions so that we can be doing things in a good and proper manner, so that other countries will not have a bad impression on our country, because we, the people from the country, represents our own country. So we Pinoys, we represent the Philippines, and we should act accordingly. We should act good so that we will never, we will not bring shame to our country.
Okay.
So another thing to show our love for our country is a very famous thing that we always do, that whenever we hear our national anthems being sung, we will just naturally know that we need to stand up to show respect to the Philippine flag. So another thing to show being a patriotic Filipino, or how to or how we love the Philippines, is also that we need to use products made by the Philippines. We should use Philippine and local made products, locally produced products. Why? Because if we keep on using imported products, we will need to spend a lot of our dollar reserves from our central bank in order to buy foreign goods from other countries.
啊，过来要爱国嘞！哦，咱菲律宾的诶，我讲地势够在前个人嘞，咱就是爱做一寡吼品质好诶物件，吼，甲咱诶物件外销去世界各国，吼，安尼更加爱国，吼，安尼趁美金转来更加爱国。
And also for people who has the ability and the resources to produce a Philippine-made goods, we should make use of our talent and produce things that we can export them to other country instead of buying from other country.
哦，像即摆有一寡迄个菲律宾的酸奶干卖，卖到世界各国去啊，咱就去趁吼替菲律宾赚美金吼。咱看迄个迄个泰国，泰国有一个药啊，叫做康特片，专门咧卖迄个肌肉痛的，哦，卖到世界各国去，安尼就是个替个国家赚美金吼。啊，咱若做一寡啊酸奶干啦，啊是讲迄个。
So another thing is that we should use our talent to develop good products. We should develop good quality products. Like so people here are very famous of our dried mangoes. So if we can make good quality dried mangoes, we can sell them to other countries, and through that we can earn dollars and to add to our dollar reserve in their central bank. Like in Thailand, they have this counter pain, a medicine for back pain and muscle pains, and it is very sellable, that they can sell a lot within a year. So through that, Thailand can earn a lot of dollar through selling of that medicine.
啊，所以哦，爱国的方法真多种啊，总共是做一寡对咱国家有益的代志，就叫做爱国。So
there are different ways that we can do to show our love for our country, and we should always think of doing good things for our country so that we may bring pride to the name of our country.
哦，现代的人哦，爱国无需要讲一定要去流血，莫艰苦的点点，比如讲有一寡民族英雄为了国家而牺牲而流血，啊，即嘛唔免啦啦，即嘛爱国方法足侪种吼，咱来时时刻刻吼，安尼以咱国家的利益吼做目标的时阵吼，咱就发到达到爱国的迄个标准去。
So unlike the people during the ancient times, that in order for them to show the love of their country, they really need to sacrifice themselves and even sacrifice their life just to show just to protect their country. But nowadays, through the development and improved technology of the internet and the communication, we can develop products and things and sell to other country. And through that, we are always also showing our love for our country.
啊，佮上落去，咱来讲中枢吼，中枢，吼，中枢就是讲下一章吼，家家己吼，这里内底的代志要做好。So
next is 中枢. It means that we have to be responsible enough to carry out our own duties and responsibilities in a very well manner.
啊，即个家家己吼，这里内底的代志做好，吼，对头甲做甲尾啊，拢做好。
That we should carry out our duties from the very beginning until the end.
啊，啊，那做好了，伊，我伊咧网络上看到一个故事，甲各位同学做一个吼学习吼，讲有一个吼，有一个起厝迄个建筑师，哦，伊啊咧，家己已经公司哦做建筑师做几啊十年啊，啊，做到特别退休啊，爱到。 啊，加一张吼，迄个退休辞呈哦，交予头家。啊，头家讲啊，头家啊，我这边已经甲你起厝做头了，做工做啊，几十年啊，我迄个退休的时间到啊，啊，你是毋是会用个吼我退休
？So, for 中式 we will have another story to share with everybody. That it says that there was this engineer. That he has been in the building industry, in the construction industry for so long a time that until one day he has decided to take his retirement. So he made a letter of retirement and presented it to his big boss and told him that he is going to retire and stop working for them.
在你退休以前哦，你是不是会当我帮咱公司去一块厝？So
the owner is very happy that he is has made a lot of good for the company. He has helped the company earn a lot of money. So he said that okay, it is okay if you want to retire, but I will request you to make a last project for the company before you retire.
啊，咱拄仔有法有说哦，中枢就是讲哦，甲责任，甲家己责任，对头到尾做好势好势，这个中枢哦，低头做甲尾做好势好势啊，这个中枢吼，拄仔有法有讲。那么这个建筑师的心哦，可能迄个时阵有偏差啦，心无正啦，迄咱讲这个中哦，中枢这个中哦，安怎啊？迄个心哦，顶原是一个中啦。 可能无无去歪掉，中中，那叫做中嘛，对不？那款就中，哇，哦，心脏的一个中无去歪去啊！啊，不过这个建筑师伊的某门哦，伊的心可能有歪去啊，伊安怎歪去嘞？伊讲，那个，那阿咪啊，我都唔紧互我退休，佫叫我要，佫最后佫家己帮伊去一块厝，安听有无？哦，就是讲。 伊迄个心哦，伫迄个有一个刹那吼，无中啦，无徛伫中中啦，小可去走偏去啦，吼、哦，有 complain 啦，有抱怨，我准备退休啊，你佫叫我去最后一块厝，我就归去，我退休就好啊，你来佫叫我去一块厝，我就，嗯，你家己退，啊，歹势退，啊，无好啦，好啦，我帮你去啦。
So when we say zhong, in the Chinese character, we can see that in the upper part it is zhong, which is means middle, and at the lower part it is seeing a heart, which says that our heart should always be straight and at the middle of everything. So and that we have to be loyal and to our duties from the very beginning up to the very last moment. So for this engineer, when he was told that he needs to build another project before he can leave, at that moment he maybe had some deviated thoughts in his mind. So He was kind of mad, and he was complaining in his mind that he was not allowed to take the retirement immediately, that he was still held on in, so that he will still need to build another project before he will be allowed to take his retirement entirely.
那么最后要这个这个厝的收拾哦，哦，提起我的头家，我头家头家啊，你叫我去这个厝起下来收拾高哩，起下啊收拾高哩哈。So
during the process of the building of the build, in the process of making the building, he was not really giving all his time and mind and thoughts to the project, and he will just make it leave people to build it because he was thinking that in any way I will leave the company after that building. So after the completion of the building, he handed the key to the owner and told him that here is the house that you requested me for my last project, and it is already accomplished, and here is the key for you, and you can go and look at the house.
啊，那咱这头家啊，把这锁匙摕给伊后，搁把这锁匙搁摕给伊，摕这个建筑师，讲无啊无啊无啊，这锁匙一保管。我这个厝就是要叫你去送你，啊，多谢你哦，几几啊十年来吼，对咱这间公司的付出。So
upon knowing that the house is already accomplished, instead of taking the key, the owner gave back the key to the engineer. And he said that, no, the house is not for me. In fact, the house is for you. But we knew that the engineer did not put a lot of his mind and thought in the building of the house. And he used weak materials, and he had lousy workmanship in that house.
哦，伊这个建筑师提这个首饰的时阵哦，哦，我的心肝哦，安那，安那。 啊呐，来来，你讲呐，今仔日后悔啦，跟世界没有后悔药啦，哦，有一种药啊，叫做后悔药，无啦，哦，无一种药啊，叫做后悔药，哦，啊呐，伊这所生这条，伊就我真后悔啦，安那后悔嘞，清清菜菜去，这间厝伊唔知这间厝要送伊，清清菜菜去哦，今仔若大雨来嘞，外口落大雨来底落水吼，是唔是吼？ 安尼伊是安怎？伊心肝无中心的时阵哦，结果是害人害无成，结果是害着什么人？害着家己，哦，安尼听吼，哦，害人就是什么？害己，害人就是害家己啦，哦。所以哦，咱做任何的代志的时阵哦。 甲别人交代人的代，咱的代志咧，爱当做家己的代志，就伊好好去做，好好去做哦。唔是讲当做家己的代志，就伊凊彩做啊啊，当做家己的代志。我对家己的代志，会做你会做，按照你做的时阵就唔对咯。甲别人的代志当做家己的代志，尽心去做啊，尽我们的心去做啊，唔是讲用迄个应付的心去做。 啊，用应付的心的，唔是中枢咯，哦，就是要尽心尽力的去做。所以咱讲哦，这个中立的是讲哦，咱做任何的代志，中，咱来用中哦，我唔知讲中文哦，真的是很有智慧啦，就我们就有定义。咱来看这个中立，咱讲一般拢是归说讲啊，老爷对不？哦，啊，即嘛这里唔是叫做老爷咯，这是叫做。 这个中字句中就是讲，咱做任何代志，爱把这样代志放在心里面啊，不是应付的啊，放在心里面，尽心去做啊，啊，这样叫做中事啊。哎，那国语叫做上心呐、啊，把心放在上面啊，放在上面，把这中哈、啊、放在心的上面啊。 那么今天呢，啊，有要进休息，好，咱讲九点结班，啊，有要免结班啊，好，后学就这样讲到这一章哈，讲到爱国宗室。那么我们下一堂课呢，后学尽量还是把这个讲完，所以下个礼拜五。 后学继续把一贯道宗旨继续讲完啊，因为我们大家听都无同款啊，所以有时阵来讲了，甲啰嗦啊，啊，请各位同心大家包涵哦，谢谢各位，晚安。
So, upon receiving the key, that engineer was kind of disappointed and he had a lot of regret because he did not put a lot of his thoughts and ideas into building the house. That when rain comes, there are leaks and the materials are weak and there are a lot of problems inside the property. So that is why we say that whenever we have our duties appointed to us, we have to do everything wholeheartedly. And we have to put our mind and heart into the project. We have to put our duties in mind, and we have to know that we have to accomplish them from the very beginning up to the end. That is why we say that Chinese words has a lot of wisdom in it. That in the word song, we mean that we have should have. It is not just meaning loyal. It says also that we have to put the duties that are assigned to us in our heart and mind, and that we have to do them properly, and we have to put them in our heart so that whenever we are assigned things, we have to take that project as our very own, but not to the point that we make it as our own and we can schedule it anytime we want. Still, we have to be on schedule. We have to follow instructions and we have to do everything according to what is planned. So tonight, Archon Francis says that we will end our lecture on time and there is no need for any conclusion tonight. So our lecture will stop at this point.